Hi everyone. Have you ever get used by someone and you don't get appreciated for it? I realized that I've learned a lot as I grew older, that there will be people around you that takes advantage of you without you knowing, and they appear to be really friendly, but actually behind your back, they are not very happy with your actions or they are envious of you. For those people who are victims of this, I pray that you will be able to realize it and to eliminate friends like that. I'm still learning and trying to pick up this kind of behavior from people around me, and I'm learning from it. So I hope that one day, if I'm ever successful, that those people will not be there because they do not deserve the success. And success should be only shared within people who are kind and friendly and with good traits. So that's all I want to say today, that people who are good, like who choose to be good, they deserve to have the success. But of course, not everyone start off as good. Like, people learn from their mistakes. And so I just want to say that whatever it is, I hope that you have a good learning journey and that eventually you will choose to be a good person. Yeah, so that's all I want to say today. I'm going to sleep now, and good night everyone. Bye bye.